Where did you go?
My blondie girl,
my teenage world went away. Held your hand that ride to JFK. Never felt so close to you that night.
My blondie dear,
we shed the tears that made things right. But from here I can't predict the ride. So hold on tight, but God, those eyes. Baby, you're so fine. Did you go,
my bloody girl,
Arizona or Mexico? Was it far enough for you to hide? Baby, tell me now, are we so blind to waste our fucking time giving our heart to tries? Will we both commit familiar crimes, or will we find place you hide? But blondie, you're so fine.
Christmas is the time to say I love you. Share the joys and laughter you'd share. Christmas is the time to say I love you. And the feeling will last all through the year.
Come on.
On vocals and guitar, it's Mike Del Judas. Cabernet.
drown our doubts in dry champagne and soothe our souls with fine cocaine. I don't know why I even care. We'll get so high and get nowhere. We'll have to change our jaded ways. But I love these days. So before we end and then begin, we'll drink a toast to how it's been. A few more hours to be complete, a few more nights on satin sheets, a few more times that I can say that I've loved these days.
Good evening, everybody, live on the porch. God bless you guys. Great to see you. It is,
It's almost the new year. I think a lot of us can say thank God. Not that things are going to change right away, but there's a sign of some glimmer of hope maybe in the future that something will turn around. Thanks so much for tuning in, everybody. Much appreciated. This is the finale episode of Season 8. We will start again in the new year. Little Billy Joel to start the day, and I think that song is so fitting for this holiday season and for saying goodbye to old things and hopefully doing some new things, new and better ways and better things to not only do with our time, but maybe we can be better to each other and turn this thing around this year. So we'll see what happens. I'm feeling pessimistically optimistic. So we'll see what happens. Well, anyway, thanks for joining. Let's see what else we got. I got a lot of different stuff I wanted to maybe throw in here tonight. And, let's try this. Let's do some of this.
I got the call today, I didn't want to hear, but I knew that it would come. Oh, two friends of ours were talking on the phone. They said you found someone. I thought of all the bad luck, struggles we went through. Now I lost me, and you lost you. What are all these voices outside love's open door? Make us throw off our contentment and beg for something more. I'm learning to live without you now, but I miss you so.
sometime. The more I know, the less I understand. All the things I thought I knew, learning again. Been trying to get down to the heart of the matter, but my will gets weak. My thoughts seem to scatter, but I think it's about forgiveness. Forgiveness, even if yearning undefined, the people filled with rage. We all need a little tenderness, but how can love survive in such a graceless age? Our trust and self-assurance that lead to happiness, they're the very thing we kill, I guess. Our pride and competition cannot fill these empty arms. And the work I put between us, you know it doesn't keep me warm. But I'm learning to live without you now. But I miss you, baby. Understand all the things I thought I'd figured out, I had to learn again. I've been trying to get down to the heart of the matter. Everything changes and my friends seem to scatter, but I think it's about forgiveness. Forgiveness, even in, even in, you don't. Put it all behind you, babe. As life goes on, keep carrying that anger. It'll eat you up inside, baby. Been trying to get down to the heart of the matter, but my will gets weak. And my thoughts seem to scatter, but I think it's about forgiveness. Forgiveness, even if. Forgiveness, forgiveness, even if you don't love me
anymore. Little Don Henley there. Heart of the matter, a little something we should all think about as we go into the new year. Forgiveness, letting go of crazy, stupid crap that's just going to hold us back in our lives. And thank you so much for tuning in. This is Live on the Porch, going to be soon to go on our 9th season here. And as we close out this year from absolute hell, in a lot of ways, and but I can also say definitely beneficial in some different ways. Very weird year, very, very complicated year, filled with a lot of loss, hoping that we could pick it up this year and get through this whole thing, and hopefully so. Please share the episode. If you can hit the share button right now, that would be absolutely fantastic. Let's see here. I got lots of stuff I wanted to throw out for this
this occasion. A lot of the songs you'll hear tonight definitely will have something to do with the end of the year and new beginnings and you know, getting rid of old things. Let's sweep this fucking year under the rug already. Excuse my language in the early show. All right. Thinking about the troops during this holiday season, and I'd like to send some love out to them. So I'm going to do two back-to-back songs for all the heroes out there, not just the military, but also frontline people, everybody. And, what we've learned throughout this whole epidemic is obviously that frontline people mean so much because we need everything. We need so many people to work at grocery stores, everywhere, you name it. So lots of love out to everybody and starting the new one here. But here's a little something I'd like to send out to the military, the people fighting for our country, who have fought for our country during this year, wishing you a safe and happy new year. And a little Billy for you here.
On Paris Island, we left as inmates from Manus Island, and we were sharp as sharpest knives, and we were so gung-ho to lay down our life. We came in spite like tameless horses, we left in plastic as numbered corpses, and we learned fast to travel light. Our arms were heavy, but our bellies were tight. No sorrow, they sent us playboy, they gave us bottle. We dug in deep and shot on sight and prayed to Jesus Christ with all of our might. We had no landscape, we passed the hash pipe and played outdoors tapes, and it was dark, so talk and light, and we held on to each other like brother to brother. We promised our mothers we'd ride, and we would all go down together. We said we'd all go down together. Yes, we would all go down together. Thank you.
the palm of thy hand. They rule the night, and the night seems to last as long as 6 weeks on Paris Island. They held the coastline, we held the highland, and they were sharp, as sharp as knives. They heard the hum of the motors, they counted the roaches, they waited for us to arrive, and we would all go down together. We said we'd all go down.
Tell you things I don't need to teach you. It may take some time, please bear with me. Maybe when you hear it, you will understand me a little more. Hey there, daddy, you remember too. Daddy's day parade. Rocking on your shoulders to the sound of drum. Nearly 7 years old, but every ounce your son. Where do the good ones go? Where do the heroes go? Hey there, Johnny, you remember how we'd be playing with them. Johnny, nothing lasts forever but the things we say. Where did my hero go? Hey there, Joey, guess I never thanked you. Johnny went away, there was always you. All of those years you were all I had. But people grow different, Joe, you understand. wanna wrap you in my arms through this crazy world. No, I wasn't there when you were born. Tried to forget it, but the hurt. Better left behind, and all that remains of the treasures we've found. Hades, son, are you mad at me? Has it ever crossed your mind that you're just lying? I wanna meet the man that you're gonna be.
Thank you much. Live on the Porch, Season 8. This is the finale episode for the season, and putting an end to 2020. It's the FU episode to 2020. And God bless, man. Be happy to say 2021 and see what happens from there. Roll the dice, play some Yahtzee with the new year. Betting against this one for sure. Not 2021, but 2020.
West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is older, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country road, take me home to a place. Gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country road, take me home to a place. Virginia.
Yeah, a little John Denver for you. All right. Feeling that thing's gonna be a pain in the ass all night. Live on the porch, it is almost 2021, everybody. Hope you've gotten through this holiday season. I know a lot of you have lost this year. We have also. I have personally. It's just been one of those years. Wishing you guys well and all the best. Want to thank you guys also for all the tips that you guys have been sending. Greatly appreciated, more than you could possibly imagine. It helps out so much and really just gives extra oomph to do the show, of course, because you guys are just showing love in that way, and it really, really does help. All right. So, and for any wondering, they're appreciated but never expected, and of course, the links are down there. All right. So let's move on. Thank you so much. Do a little U2 for you here. Different key, something a little different. Ooh.
I'm not sleeping. If you should ask, then maybe they tell me what I should say. True colors fly in blue and black, through silk and sky and burning fly. Colors crash, collide in bloodshed eye. If I could, you know I would. If I could, I would let it go. This desperation, dislocation, separation, condemnation. Revelation in temptation, isolation, isolation, let it go. Ah, and so fade away, let it go. Ah, and so I'm not sleeping.
Thank you so much. That is such a great tune. That is Bad. That is by U2. If you guys have never heard that tune, oh, man. What a great one. Classic song. Live on the Porch. This is the New Year's Eve, close to New Year's Eve edition. The Say Goodbye, the big middle finger to 2020 for all the bad it's brought, but also to the blessings that we have gotten from this year, which seem to be that we're all a little bit more spiritually minded, kind of like we all get after some kind of catastrophe in this country. And then, of course, we forget immediately, and then we have to be brought back to our knees in some spiritual way. This has just been a horrendous year. So, yeah, let's keep going here. Let's try to give a big middle finger to that tonight, and let's look toward the future, and hopefully we will have something a little more exciting to add for this year to come. So God bless you guys. Thank you so much again for all your support. Thank you for the tips. Thank you for watching every week and actually hanging out with me, which is, you know, got to be a nightmare in and of itself. Got a song that I have to do for my dad. Thank you. this year.
Come down off your throne, give your body low. Somebody must change. You are the reason I've been waiting so long. Somebody holds the key, and I'm here, just ain't got the time. Oh, wasted, and I can't find my way home. Come down on your own, leave your body.
Traffic, little Steve Winwood there for you. That's a screamer. JP.
Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life. Waiting for this moment to arrive. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these sickened eyes and learn to see. Yeah, all your life. You were only waiting for this moment. Blackbird singing in the dead of night.
right. This guitar is not having fun tonight. It is time for a setup on the old Taylor. A little JP music for you. Let's get back to an in-tune instrument. It's one of those nights with the guitar where no matter where you tune it, it's going to be out of tune somewhere else on the guitar. But welcome, everybody. Live on the porch, Season 8. Mormon here. Season 8, episode 2020 FU episode. And let's stagger our way through this.
Bonnie boat was warm as we sailed into the misty. Hark now, hear the sailors cry. Smell the sea and feel the sky. Let your soul and spirit fly. Let it fly into. When that foghorn blows, I will be coming home. And when that foghorn blows, I wanna feel it. I don't have to fear it, and I wanna rock your gypsy soul, just like way back. Days of old, oh, 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 now magnificently we will flow into the misty. Coming home when that foghorn whistle blows, I wanna feel. I don't have to fear it, and I wanna rock your gypsy soul, just like way back in the days of old. Together we will flow. Together we will flow into the misty.
little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go and leave you all alone? Got a bad desire. Oh, I'm on fire. Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? Did he do to you the things that I do? I can take you higher. Oh, I'm on fire. And I don't wake up with my sheets soaking wet, freight train running through the middle of my head. Only you cool my desire. Tell me now, baby, is he good to you? Can he do to you the things that I do? I can take you high. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. Oh, I'm on fire. She can kill with a smile, she can wound with her eyes. She can ruin your faith with her casual lies. And she only reveals what she wants you to see. And she hides like a child, but she's always a woman to me. She can lead you to love, she can take you all the. She can ask for the truth, but she'll never believe. And she'll take what you give her as long as it's free. Yeah, she steals like a thief, but she's always a woman to me. Oh, she takes care of herself. She can wait if she wants. She's ahead of her time. Oh, and she never gives out. And she never gives in. She just changes her mind. Well, she'll promise you more than the Garden of Eden. And she'll carelessly cut you and laugh while you're breathing. But she'll bring out the best and the worst you can be. Just blame it all on yourself, 'cause she's always a woman to me. Takes care of herself. She can wait if she wants. She's ahead of her time. Oh, and she never gives out. And she never gives in. She just changes her mind. Well, she's frequently kind, she's suddenly cruel. She can do what she pleases, she's nobody's fool. But
but she can't be convicted. She's earned her degree, and the most she will do is throw shadows at you. But she's always a woman to me.
Bunch of tunes there in E flat. That's the E flat set for you there. Love that. Love the key of E flat. I don't know why. I just like it. Fits my voice at this age I'm at, I guess. Live on the porch. Please hit the share button right now. Let's get the episode out. It is the year-ending episode, 2020, the end of this fucking year that has just been crazy. Yeah, I usually save the cursing for the after show, but I think it warrants it this time around, and it's my show, so I'll just do what I want. Okay. Having said that, having made every excuse for my sinful mouth, I will say that that just reflects how I feel about this year. I'm so sorry for the people that have lost. It's just been, man, it's just been one of those years. But hopefully we're going to get out of this shit, and we're going to move forward. Hopefully the gigs will come back. We're praying that gigs will come back, that we'll be able to be in venues again and play. And we're really looking forward to that. Man, do I miss the audiences, more so even than the audiences and all of you guys. I miss the guys I play with on the road, the whole Billy Joel family, crew, band, Big Shot, the whole Big Shot crew and family, missing everyone. Hoping that we will come back. And some smiles will be brought back to all of our faces, and to more than that, our souls, just because we need to play. So missing each other, man. I know that. I know everybody's missing each other, and nobody wants to say, hey, we're coming back now or we're coming back then, because we don't want to be stupid and do it wrong. But, man, do we miss it. So please be good to each other this year. Let's make a turn. Let's do something better. Let's create better juju maybe in the atmosphere, not fight so much on social media, try to understand each other. Try not to listen to bullshit, and let's try to do as right as we possibly can. Hopefully we can bring about some change in the atmosphere, so to speak. And all right, and for all that have loved and lost this year, I'm sending this out to all of you guys, and also out to my mom who passed earlier this year. And all right.
Forever we will be.
I dreamed that you were gone. I cried, I'll try to find you. I beg the dream to fade away, and please awaken me. Night took a hold of my heart, left me with no one to follow. Love that I lost to the dark, I'll always remember forever in my heart. Forever we will be. Even when
God bless. Request for Elton John for all the people that are struggling this year with depression, mental illness, depression, addiction, all of that right here. Sending this out to you from Bernie Taupin's lyric sheet, Elton John's beautiful melody and chords here. This is a beauty. A little Elton for you. This is Someone Saved My Life Tonight.
When I think of those East End lights, muggy nights, the curtains drawn in a little room downstairs. Prima donna, love, you really should have been there, sitting like a princess perched in her electric chair. And it's one more beer and I don't hear you anymore. We've all gone crazy lately. My friends out there rolling round the basement floor. Ooh. Someone saved my life tonight, Sugar Bear. Almost had your hooks in me, didn't you, dear? You nearly had me roped and tied. The altar bar, hypnotized, sweet freedom whispered in my ear, you're a butterfly, and butterflies are free to fly. Fly away, fly away, bye bye. Thank you. never realized the passing hours of evening showers, slip noose hanging in my darkest dreams. Strangled by a haunted social scene, just a pawn outplayed by a dominating queen. But it's 4 o'clock in the morning, damn it, listen to me, girl. I'm sleeping with myself tonight, saving time, thank God my music's still alive. Oh, oh, oh. Someone saved my life tonight, Sugar Bear. You almost had your hooks in me, didn't you, dear? You nearly had me roped and tied. An altar pie, hypnotized, sweet freedom whispered in my ear, you're a butterfly, and butterflies are free to fly. Demands forever.
Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? You've been out riding fences for so long now. Oh, you're a hard one. You know you got your reasons. These things that are pleasing you hurt you somehow. But you draw the queen of diamonds, boy. She'll beat you if she's able. The queen of
hearts is always your best bet.
Seems to me some bad things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the ones that you can get. Desperado, oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger, they're driving you on. And freedom, oh, freedom, just some people talk. Open the gate. It may be raining. Oh, there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. Let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you before it's too.
Eagles for you there, little Eagles, on this cusp of 2021. I remember we made such a big deal out of 2000. We made a huge thing out of 2012 when we thought the Mayan calendar ended and we were all going to bite it. And it turns out that so far, 2020 has been the most eventful. And I'd like to wish 2020 a farewell fuck off, and hoping for new and better things for 2021. God bless all you guys. Thank you for joining Live on the Porch here as we join the FU episode to 2020. And as I've said before, even though it's bad, there are so many good things to be grateful for in our lives, and we know what they are individually, so we can complain about all the bad that we want, but we still got it. We still got it good, and you know what I mean by that. Even when it's bad, it's good. So let's just pray for a better year, and praying for comfort and love and peace to all you that have lost this year and or are losing right now and going through illnesses, going through COVID and many other things, obviously, that haven't stopped. All right.
Missing. It's the time that I spend alone, sailing on the cool and bright clear water. It's kind of a special feeling. You're out on the sea alone, staring at the full moon like a lover. Time. Change, no doubt it's time.
time for a cool change. Well, I was born in the sun and water. It's there that I feel my best. The albatross and the whales, they are my brother. Lots of those friendly people showing me ways to go, but I never want to lose that inspiration. Oh, time for a cool change. I know that it's time for a cool change. And now that my life so prearranged, know that it's time for a cool change. I've never been romantic, but sometimes I don't care. No, it may sound selfish, but let me breathe the
life that's missing. It's the time that I spend alone, sailing on the cool and broccoli waters. It's kind of a special feeling, showing me ways to go. I know that it's time for a cool change. Now that my life is so prearranged, I know that it's time for a cool change. Now that my life is so prearranged, I know for a cool change. If there's one thing in my life that's missing, it's the time that I spend alone, sailing on the cool and bright clear water.
Yeah, man. I think it's time for a cool change. I really do. God bless all you. Please hit the share button right now. Let's share the episode if possible. Thank you once again for your tips and your support. I see them flowing in, and they're too many to thank. So thank you so much for your support. I really appreciate that. And all right, let's move on here. Let's see what else we got. I think I saw a request before for this tune that I have not done in a long time. As was so aptly put.
Home to you. Think I hear them calling.
Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? See, it feels so empty, and our house just ain't a home. 'Cause I'm always somewhere else, you're always there alone. Just a few more hours, I'll be right home to you. Think I hear them calling, oh Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? Hope you'll be alright, 'cause me and the boys will be playing all night. Dan,
that goes out to Dan. God bless. Little Kiss, old 70s classic. And right.
Calling on you.
Little Train. I haven't done that in a long time, so apologies for any of the bad chords, pitchy stuff, and whatever. It is live, people. Live on the Porch is the 8th season. I'm so grateful you guys are still watching the show. Been such a crazy fucking year, and grateful that I get to see you guys every week and talk to y'all. It's really a beautiful thing to have you guys. And thanks for all the support. Thanks for supporting each other. I noticed that a lot when it comes to the Porch family here, that everybody supports each other. And I absolutely love that. All right, I'm going to go to something. Something new for you guys off the new album. I've played a few on there already, but I'm going to play a little block for you that's been asked. This album will be out early this year. Some of the singles you've heard, some of them you haven't heard. This one I wrote for my son Noah, and sending it out to all of you. I think it's a message that we all need. All right.
When you're alone, you're not alone. Open up your heart and let the sun shine through. This world we know, it can be cold. There are many things I need to say to you. When you feel your hope is gone, you think you can't go on, you're not alone. Hold on to me when you're in need. Give to me your burdens, I will give you peace. When you're confused, find your peace. When you seem to lose your way, believe me when I say, you're not alone. You looked at me,
not alone.
young. You always ease my worry with just one look I found. So past the complication, it seems so easy. We shed our old religion, the walls are crumbling down. Now there's no damn good reason why we let love down. I'm on your touch the ground. You are my solitary, the one I lean on. I am so captivated by just the thought of you. Crazy for you, Madonna. We melt into each other's arms. I'll be your Romeo. Drink me your poison slow. I'm not afraid to fly. Don't let me touch the ground.
Mona Lisa for you guys. Live on the Porch, season 8, final episode for the season. Thank you so much, guys. Please share the episode if you can. Thanks for listening to some original music. Appreciate it. Going to be doing a show very soon, an all-original concert here on Facebook that'll just be my stuff. So I know I'm mingling in and mixing in all night long, but I want to do a night like a Mondays, but I'd rather do it on a prime night. Actually give the songs a good listen to you guys, so you guys get a good listen. And all right. Please share the episode once again. Click the share button if you can. Annoy people if you have to. It's okay. I annoy people all the time. Nothing wrong with it. And let's see here. All right. Little words to all you guys, hopefully to we can all live by to a degree. Here we go. A little something about the way of the world here.
What made you get so high to think you'd never come down? Tension gets so high, burn a whole damn town. Hate you can't disguise, will bring your kingdom down. Everyone knows your name, so hang your head in shame. They burn a whole damn town. When politicians hide, we ride the merry-go-round. Oh, the tears they pour like rain, the world we know torn down. Go tweet your shame, go hang your head, your name. Let go, la 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 la, let go. Come on and let go, la 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 la, let go. Brothers and sisters, let go, la la.
Go for you there. Let go of all this shit. Thank you.
unconditionally. Every move you make so seductively, deliberately driving me mad. One look at you could bring passion to its knees. Time to negotiate. Making can't take it. Loving we making be real. We got fire down below. Passion and world let go, burning right out of control. There's fire down below. Like the sea, your eyes they go so deep. Every branch you make so seductively, deliberately driving me wild. Me have you before this night is through. No time to negotiate. I'm making, can't take it. Loving, we're making be real. We got fire down below. A passion in the world let go. Burning right out of control. Baby, I won't go slow. Baby, I won't go slow. It's fire down below. Passion and won't let go. Burning right out of control. Oh, 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 oh. Fire down below. Even that won't grow cold. Burning
piece of some new stuff for you guys. Thank you much, Live on the Porch. A little glimpse of some new stuff for you there. The name of the album is Mask Production. Will be coming out middle of the year. Some more singles to come out. Probably, I'd say, February to March, if I'm giving a, for at least some singles to come out. Maybe the whole album by then, I'm hoping. We'll see how the mixes go. Thanks so much for your support. Mike Del Judas here, Live on the Porch. The goodbye to 2020 season. And the nine is this new year coming out. I got to tell you, I'm, as I said before, pessimistically optimistic about this. Hoping everything goes well. And wishing you guys love and all that good stuff. Thank you.
highway, won't you lend me your name? Your way and my way seem to be one and the same. Mama don't understand it, wants to know where I've been. Have to be some kind of natural born fool to wanna walk that way again. But you know I can feed it. Sail on home to Jesus, won't you good girls and boys. I'm all in pieces, you can have your choice. I can hear a heavenly handful of angels coming just to set me free. Don't know much about the why I went, but I can tell you that it's about me. But you know I could feel it, yeah, yeah. Country road. I guess my feet know where they want me to go. Walking on a country road. Walk on down, walk on down, walk on down, walk on down, walk on down a country road. Na 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 na. Country road. Walking on a country road.
James Taylor. Heard that one on the radio yesterday. I haven't played that in about 12 years, but all right. Thank you much for that. Thank you. All right. I'll send you some crazy stuff right here. Little Pink Floyd for you here. Got a little black book, my poems in. Got a bag.
toothbrush and a comb. When I'm a good dog, they sometimes throw me a bone. Got elastic bands keeping my shoes on. Got those swollen hand blues. Got 13 channels of shit on a TV to choose from. I got electric light, and I got second sight. Got amazing powers of observation. That is how I know when I try to get through on the telephone to you.
I'm a dying man out on his cross. Drown me in your holy water. Fill me with your holy fire. Let your love shine high above all my doubts. Come there, come long, come fight, come die. Lonely times are all I know. Something's just wrong inside, I just don't know. This fortune and fame is just a state of mind. Could be I'm spinning wheels and wasting time. Drown me in your holy water. Fill me with your holy fire. Let your love shine high above all my
myself in times of trouble. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. May be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be.
Beatles, sending that song out to Lyric DeJesu. What a sweetheart. She does an amazing job. If you've never got a chance to hear her, check out Joe DeJesu's page, my good friend, and his daughter Lyric, just amazingly talented. Oddly enough, I look down and it says Lyric all over this page. So, sweetheart, you got a gift, you. Yes, you do. Make sure to check out Lyric, do Let It Be, and a bunch of Beatles stuff with Joe on Monday nights. The Jam, the Shit Show, as Joe likes to call it. I'm going to take care of a song that I've been waiting to do all week because I figured it just makes the most sense. And absolutely love this one. This is to me, a Billy Joel classic. Hopefully it will become this to the world one day. This is a song that needs to be heard on the River of Dreams album. I played it every week. A couple more for you, don't forget. After show probably coming up after the close out the year, we'll have some things to talk about. So let's take care of this. This is off the River of Dreams album. This is just an amazing song. This is called 2,000 Years.
In the beginning, there was the cold and the night. Prophets and angels gave us the fire and the light. Man was triumphant, armed with the faith and the will. That even the darkest ages couldn't kill. Too many kingdoms, too many flags on the field. So many battles, so many wounds to be healed. Time is relentless, only true love perseveres. It's been a long time now I'm with you, after 2,000 years. This is our moment, here at the crossroads of time. We hope our children carry our dreams down the line. They are the vintage, what kind of life will they live? Is this a curse or a blessing that we give? Sometimes I wonder, why are we so blind to faith? Without compassion, there can be no end to hate, no end to sorrow, caused by the same endless fears. Why can't we learn from all we've been through after 2,000 years? There will be miracles after the last war is won. Science and poetry ruling the new world to come. Prophets and angels gave us the power to see. What an amazing future there will be. And in the evening, after the fire and the light, one thing is certain, nothing can hold back the night. Time is relentless, and as the past disappears, we're on the verge of how things new. We are
All right, as we wind down here, Live on the Porch, Season 8. This is the last show of this season, starting back up in the new year. Figured we'd say goodbye to this bag of shit called 2020 and move on to bigger things and healing and all that kind of stuff. We can only pray that that happens. That's my wish for everybody in this world. Thank you so much. Thank you.
me if I cannot be found. Say to me you'll always be around until the end, my faithful friend, till the end. I would look for you if you cannot be found. Say to you, I'll always be around until the end, my faithful friend, till the
Thank you so much, guys. Live on the Porch, season 8, the final episode of this season. After show coming up in a little while. Stick around. We got lots that we could chat about. Thank you so much once again. My throat is toasty, as you heard on the end there. Thank you very much. God bless you guys so much. Absolutely love you guys. You're the best. Been a great season. Crazy year, but a great season. So we will see you soon. Hopefully we will be back to normal in 2021 at some point. And remember, be good to each other always, forgive each other, love each other, and validate each other while we're here and while we still have the chance. God bless, and we'll see you soon. Thank you so much again for all your love, your support, for watching the show all the time and sharing the episodes, and for all the tips. I really greatly appreciate you helping me out during this time period, and God bless you guys as I bless that money back out to others. Thank you so much. God bless. See you in a little bit.